This will be the 13th FA Cup final, the 5th one against Chelsea, going for the 11th win. I've only lost to Chelsea in the FA Cup twice. I started round one. Round two, Southend, beat Plymouth. Sunderland. Everton beating Spurs. I beat Brentford 2-0. Bakuna 36th. Diakabi 66th. Liverpool beating Luton. Chelsea joining 1-0 with Millwall. Man City joining 1-0 with Oxford. And Chelsea won 3-0, Man City 5-0. Watford 5-0, Capu got a hat-trick in that game. Man 4 1-0 United. I beat Arsenal 2-1, Payne 10th, Aubameyang 73rd, Grant 92nd. Chelsea 3-0 Rotherham. The replays, Watford beat Palace, Bournemouth 5-0, City beat Watford, Chelsea drew 2-0 the Wolves, I beat Birmingham 1-0, Grant 65th, 3-0, and then they don't want to load, they exit. Beat Liverpool 2-1. Mane 16th, Depoy Trav 25th, Van La Parra 88th. Van La Parra also scored the winner at Anfield 1-0. And Chelsea beat City. Semi-finals, I beat United. And Chelsea beat Everton. In the league, I finished second. Spurs won it by 2 goal difference, and I missed 2 penalties against United at home, which I won 1-0, and West Ham, which I won 2-0. Aaron Moy and Diakabi missed them. The goalkeeper didn't even save it, I messed them up. Chelsea finished 5th. Their last 5 games in the league, 2-0 to Leicester, 2-1 to United, 0-0 versus Watford, 3-1 versus Burnley, 1-0 versus Liverpool, and they lost 2-0 to Sevilla in the Europa League round of 32. This is what happened in the semi-final. Luke shot on goal, Billen header from a corner. I've done treble of United this season and I haven't conceded. 3-0 at Old Trafford, 1-0 at home, 1-0 here.
That at any time in the match is a... Shots on here. How did he breach that? Brilliant goalkeeping.
Grant's played all 5 FA Cup games, 2 goals, 2 assists. Coleman, Bakuna, Durham, Daly, Hogg, Schindler and Barrett have played 4. Kachunga's on a start, he has 3 goals and they all came in pre-season. It'll be Lerzl's 39th game, Pongolo has 38, and I have 3 80 rated players now. Ilhan Archer, well, Schindler.
Shot.
Oh,
it's into the net, and it's an own goal.
He got the most clean sheets in the league.
And the shot goes.
37 out of 52 wins this season, and I might get a trophy for it. Drawn 6, lost 9. I bought on punching. because he scored against them in the FA Cup final for Palace. Pritchard. Their only new signing is Vasquez from Sevilla. Grant came on that 89th minute. This is the Serie A table with one game left. Juventus could still finish 5th. I thought the Premier League was close. I look at all the leagues after the game. So that is my team. I might play them in yellow. So let's put them in. Kick off 5:30. All my FA Cup final games, Palace 1-0 Swansea, Benteke's younger brother, who plays for Oldham, 103rd minute, he was at Palace then. Watford 1-0 Chelsea, Costa 12th, Penaranda 30th, Watford win 3-2 on penalties. Aston Villa 1-0 Chelsea, Grealish 75th minute penalty rebounds.
Hands on this wonderful trophy.
The other day against Derby, and he was captain.
We'll bring you all the action here on EA TV, and it's live.
Chelsea 3-2 Villa, William 4th, Lewandowski 18th and 44th, John Terry penalty 54th, Adama 57th, Villa 2-1 Everton, Bailey Screamer 75th, De La Feu 85th, and Dong 105th. And Seattle Sounders 2-1 Liverpool in 2016, where I randomised all the players, put them at Seattle. So Lewis Suarez 29th, Danny Ings 38th, Thomas Muller 54th. He's got the most goals with 8 in the FA Cup. My best is probably Grant.
Hasn't he just so quick, so elusive, the real star of this team.
Then Watford 4, 3 Bournemouth, Deeney 5th, Balotelli 20th, De La Feu 22nd, King 42nd, Balotelli 77th, Deeney 80th, De La Feu 105th.
Yeah, it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Chelsea 1-0 Watford, Ruben Neves 44th, Chelsea 1-0 Spurs in this FIFA, Kane 45th, William 57th, Chelsea win 3-1 on penalties. Kepa made 3 saves. I never got to an FA Cup final in the Bristol career, apparently.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing.
Yeah, Big Wayne and Kovacic's last game because they're on loan. Alonso's joining Everton next season, and Kale's gone into Monaco. And I was also Watford 2-1 Man City, Success 53rd, Corre 66th, Barmendi 88th, Watford 3-0 Southampton, Loftus-Cheek 105th, Jesus 110th, Deeney 119th, and West Ham 2-1 Stoke, which I didn't recall, Caleri, Diouf and Eder Milton Fernandes. And the PARRA has scored. Going back from Middlesbrough, he's played 3 games for them. His half brother is Wijnaldum.
Let's see the replay now.
On the volley. Walls long to Huddersfield. And this is a phenomenon at Brighton. He has 5 goals in the league for Huddersfield in 86. Wayne equalises. Got his first 2 goals in England against Huddersfield at home, 5-0. that's not Sarri. They must have sacked him in the game. Chelsea scored their first away league goal of 2019 against Fulham. Only Huddersfield don't have one out of the 92 English clubs. Is that Kolarčić to Higuain? I thought that would have been amazing. Congolo could have scored from a corner. It went over the bar. Kepa came out. Assist Alonso. For me, no one. Willian, who came on for Pedro at half-time, makes it 2-1. Barkley, who came on for Jorginho, just scored a minute earlier. Another player going to the Fixari, they would never do this in real life. In real life, they won the FA Cup last year. I'm wondering on Meunier. And probably Bakuna. For him.
Patient almost, they saw it coming from a long way out. Another angle on it here.
William scored in the FA Cup final for me. Then after the game, I sold him to Man City and I got Sterling. Bakuna's been playing right back for them. Like his brother, used to at Villa. I've won a free kick.
Well, Alan, it is the substitution now. Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
They also had Ogbo on the bench.
There's only a minute to go.
See for Chongo.
And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
He'll get up. Plus three, that's good.
Excellent play to attack it.
Foul.
Now he's got a free kick here.
In the over. Have I not won a trophy?
Yeah, absolute joy amongst those players. They've worked long and hard, haven't they, over the course of the last 9 months or so.
They were awful before Higuain scored.
These are special moments for a very successful team. Congratulations to them. Well, it is the most famous domestic club competition in the world, the oldest, still widely celebrated. And to go up,
should have been light blue ribbons.
The FA Cup, Alan, you've done it. Yeah, it's a magnificent feeling. And these players, I think defensively, they owe those defenders a.
Now I've never gone back to the Chelsea career.
Success has been based on that. The FA Cup winners.
But at least I'm playing Champions League next year. Unlike these idiots. I think winning the FA Cup, you get Europa League. And they're already in it, so I think like 7th place gets it.
The joy on the field with those of it, the fans, they'll know where their particular friends and families are in the stadium. Yeah, it's at this point really you don't.
Okay, skip this, I'm taking the piss. Okay. Game. You wanna work now? No, I'm done. What else? There you go. Just want to show the actual yellow card. Came off whoever. I'll get on you. David Luiz, PK. Yeah, PK. Where did it hit him? In the chest. Is his hand going through his body?
Swung in from the corner.
Yeah, like Kepa came off. Ow, I should have scored. And from close range, he really should have scored. He nearly dropped the ball against Fulham. But Bubba wasn't ready to score. It does show Pedro. Now I'll do the sword report and stuff. That's how much Alonso's going for. He's to Dortmund. Leon Bailey. Gibbs White. Semedo on loan to Marseille. El Shaarawy. Kick who I had at Bristol, I think I sold him. Alexandro to Liverpool, it mentioned him in the FA Cup. And I want to see how much PK went for. Read this. What's that men do? I go past him. $40 million. Then this. Middlesbrough 95, Leeds 94. Then Villa, West Brom, Derby, Norwich. Bristol nearly got relegated. Millwall 24th. League 1, Peterborough 100, Sunderland 97. Plymouth 5th. Blackpool relegated. Bristol Rovers nearly went down. Four teams go down. League 2 MK Dons. Notts County, they have one of my goalkeepers on loan. But they're bottom in real life. Cambridge, who got to the final of the Carabao Cup against Man City, they lost 2-0. There you go, in PSG 95. Bayern. It was Juventus. Wait, that's wrong. There were five teams in it. Yeah, Milan, 78. Now I've got 67, okay. PSV. I got Wilhena off Feyenoord. Porto. Celtic. Barca, that's it. Then the Champions League and stuff. Well, that I won. Being long shot. The Carabao Cup, Cambridge. Just beat everyone. This I haven't seen. Real Madrid 3-0 Inter, what? How Inter there? To be fair, they have a good team in the game. I'll look at all of it in a bit. Leverkusen 1-4-3 on penalties, 3-3. Sort of this. What are West Ham doing now? I haven't seen any of this. Celtic. Fenerbahce went out. Arsenal third. They also sport in, beat Hamilton. They lost to Hamilton. It's a bit close in there, though. They do a vendor sell. Real Betis Milan. Rangers. Chelsea. Yeah, actually I did see it. I saw the van of photo, but that's it. I'll just see where Chelsea finished. Barcelona, okay. Hamilton lost 4-0. 5-0 on AG. Celtic 4-0. Rangers nearly beat Dortmund. They went 3-1 away. Real Betis, why are Parma there? Leverkusen beat Dortmund. Napoli beating Barcelona. And it doesn't want to load again. This game is amazing. One nil, 2-0, 3-1, both. Dortmund third. Wow, PSV didn't get a point. Inter won the group. Young Boys didn't score a goal. Real Madrid won on penalties. Agu got a 4-all. May I win on away goals. Inter beat Liverpool. Inter beat Atletico Madrid. Is this game broken? Don't answer that. It is. 4-2, Inter beat Juventus. If they won the final. Then this is going to be impossible to have called. How do I do this? Like that. Damn, 2 goals against Spurs. Ended up losing 3-2. 2-0 up. Chilwell 1 goal against Cardiff. Billing got 6. Quaynor 2 goals in the Carroll Cup. You are not getting sold. Punchin's going back to Palace. He did get an assist against Man City away to Mbenzo to go 1-0 up. Now lost 4-2. 4-1 down. My got 12-11 in the league. Lohano. Sabiri played 4 league games. Rana PARRA, that was his third goal. So he got 2 against Liverpool, 1 against Chelsea. Not bad. Ron got 9, and Benzo, I need to bring him back. This guy has 80 pace. And I'll just do that. Daily went up by 7. Dehaney 5. Coleman 6. Who's the most valued player? Will Hainer. Two Netherlands players. That's my first team. Then I think that's it. I might go to the next season and try getting Benzo. On a permanent. Forgot this. Kane got 19 and 38. And Benzo got 12. Joel Rules with 8 goals. Eriksen and Mooney and Ryan setting on. It could be his brother. Probably not. His goal was offside in the last minute. Clean sheets, Lerzl and Patricio. Is Coleman on here? Don't think so. Neves, 8 yellow cards. Red cards, Kevin De Bruyne. For the rest, I'll just do the top scorers because I don't have time. Sane, Kachanga, Asenjo in that. He got 2 goals. Asenjo in the Champions League. Former FIFA 17 Watford player. Timo Werner. That's everything.